method one is cross multiply. Cross multiply 12 and 6, divide by 3, and get 24. Then 24 times 9 is 216, divided by 6 is 36. 36 times 12 is 432, divided by 9 is 48. 48 times 15 is 720, divided by 12 is 60. Method 2 is equivalent fractions. I can turn these into equivalent fractions by saying 3 times what is 6? Well, 3 times 2 is 6. So since I multiply